stitch them together?
Yeah. Yeah. Shut your mouth. What?
Here's a way of presenting the classic sawing a lady in half illusion when you are sadly lacking a lady. In this case, we're going to use the Queen of Spades, which we will name Elizabeth. She can be signed like so, and then you ask someone to fold her in half lengthwise. And I'll do the same with Jack, except folding him widthwise, so he forms a little bit of a box in which to insert the lady. She goes in the box, just like in the classic illusion, and now we rip her in half. Her head goes to one side of the stage and her feet to the other, and then hopefully we restore her with a little magic. Now keep your eye on the head and the feet as they join back together, just like that.